Input capture. Alright, can you hear me? Input capture.
On the stream? I can hear you. I can hear you right now. But I haven't streamed to hear you or anything.
Alright, I can hear you on the stream. Okay.
I can hear you. I can hear you right now.
Alright, I was just making sure.
Wait, honey, can you look at this? Does this sound like me?
I couldn't hear the voices or anything like that.
I got you with spirit blades. So.
Take a look, please.
Okay, you do.
It's perfect.
Yes. Yeah.
So we plan on finishing up Avalon real quick, and then finishing up these dungeons, and then going to Azteca, right?
You go to Azteca and do a little bit of Azteca. Try to get to like mid 85, or like mid 84. Try to hit like level 84, 85 maybe.
Yeah, that shouldn't take too long.
So, I think because that's the plan. I want to get close to Tartarus as fast as possible.
I did a lot less damage than I thought I was gonna do.
It's fine, I'm waiting on an enchant and. So I wanna hit up this frost giant and I boost, so. Because yeah, the last dungeons in Avalon is very, very nice.
I just got fainted. And then vamp.
With a vamp, yeah, it doesn't do much. Vamp is pretty weak.
350.
Pretty weak spell. Yeah, it's pretty weak spell. As a 4-pip spell, you think it'd do a little bit more.
Yeah, true.
4-pip spell, that should do like 500 at least. Through, I think. Okay, let me find my enchants. None of my enchants are popping for some reason. I'm gonna just blizzard spam after I put this blade on.
Today's been a pretty good day.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Yeah, today's been a good day.
Even though we just started playing, today's still been a good day.
Feels like a good day.
For sure.
My enchant isn't popping up. But can you hit with an enchanted spell?
No,
actually,
I can't.
Yeah, you can do that. It's fine. I'll just unmental then. If I get an enchanted frost giant, this will kill. So, wow, Vaughn, what was that? 8-pip spell?
6 pips, I believe.
No, that's an 8-pip, 9-pip spell. Because the base on it's like 900.
Other than that's gonna hurt.
That's... You have resist. Yeah, you have good spiritual resist. Yeah.
Still hurt.
I'm pretty sure that's like 8-pip or 9-pip though. Yeah, use all our pips. Pretty sure that's 9.
Just jamming out to my music.
Tossing an enchant my way and we got it.
It's done.
I'm gonna hit with this unenchanted. Let's see how much this does over time.
Talk real quick, Jay.
I've seen this spell. Yep.
Alright, that's a little bit better. I just turned you down some, that's all.
Well, good. Got you. It's pretty good without an enchant. I was hoping I had an enchant.
You did alright damage. Bro, I think Wizard 101 added Discord to their thing. I think that was one of the new updates.
What do you mean?
Because before Wizard 101 wasn't a Discord thing, and I think it is now. Like, so, you know, some games are automatic or can automatically be hooked up with Discord. I think that's something Wizard 101 finally did, because now I can actually see the Discord chat in the corner. When I'm talking, which is usually just a regular game thing, like Fortnite.
Yeah.
I still have to defeat one more of these, so.
Oh, you gotta defeat him again?
Yeah.
Do you want me to port you?
Yeah. Should make it quicker.
Alright, we're in another area. Now, I think this is the Crystal Caves.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm joining. I'm porting you. Okay, I got the goblin, that's all. Get these three enchants, I guess. More spirits for you.
Alright. Yeah, we do four quick spells in Crystal Cave, and then we go to the Ghost Avalon.
Nice. I'm pretty sure we do back-to-back dungeons.
Yeah.
I'm correct. I think you do back-to-back dungeons, and that's the end of Avalon.
Yeah. But Ghost Avalon isn't supposed to take too long.
Yeah, no, Ghost Avalon is like a filler, I guess. It's more of a filler towards leading to the last one.
It's like a few seconds or a few minutes kind of thing.
I'd still say probably just do team up just in case, but okay. I mean, I have Frost Giant Snow Angel in my hand right now, so both enchanted. Do you pack Gargantuans in your deck just in case?
When I'm doing like a big boss fight, yeah. Or like when I did,
that's what I'm doing right now. I packed in like three Gargantuans just in case.
Or like when I did our PvP match, I packed in Gargantuans and Colossals.
That's what I do too, that's smart.
I still thought it was funny when I got that hater.
The what?
The hater when we did our PvP match.
Oh yeah. That's funny. I was like, damn bro, it's not that serious. Bone Dragon. It's not gonna do much.
Doesn't it do overtime?
Yeah, like 200 or 300. No crit, yeah, 200 or 300 probably. It's good for stacking blades and using this spell.
I have pretty good resist towards Bone Dragon, I guess, or Death. I have pretty good resist towards Death.
Yep. I'm hitting next. Will this round you? I kind of give him the... I'll give him the Snow Angel for all the time.
Hey. Oh, really? A vampire for the good old times? You know? When they hit me last round, too? 105.
Does no fucking damage.
I'm missing. Overtime did more damage.
Gonna block. Yeah, I was thinking about crit.
Doesn't happen very often, but when it does,
it is critical. Get it? Nah. Boost on him should be like 4.5k. 5.6k. That's a big boost. A lot of boost, dude. Beach. You got it?
No.
Wow. Let's get a stack of Grim Seraphs someone right here.
One.
I have a bunch of enchants popping up my hand because the stack's some great enchants. Alright, I got you with a spear. Wait. Can't wait to get those pip decks too.
Yeah.
Those are clutch. Cause you get that one new pip to start off, right?
Yeah.
You already start off with 5 pips.
Well,
cause you get that, you get one new pip and your wand gives you a power pip. So that's two pips right there. And then you get a regular, and then you start off for a new pip to start off depending on your power pip chance. So you can start off with 5 pips.
When do we get those?
You farm Morgan. Morgant drops pip decks and amulets that give you a blade for your school and good stats.
So what is that at the end of this?
No, that's all the way in Chrysalis. That's like level 90 type.
Oh yeah.
Like 100, which is really good. Because those pip decks, especially with shadow spells, the shadow spells that we learn for our school can be like 5 pips, four or five pips. So. I think getting those pip decks is nice, and the amulets.
Can you hit?
You can stack blades. Yeah, I can hit with the enchanted blizzard.
All right, it'll do enough. It'll kill. I'm doing
and boost.
2K.
So. Me boosting should do like over a K. Good damage for a plus 35 blade.
Oh,
Azteca.
Oh, it's okay. Barely, anyway. I can hit with another frog. Can you hit again?
I only had one bit, so.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to kill.
Oh, you will.
He has the minus 15.
Yeah, but I give you a plus 35. Cancels that out completely.
Did I crit?
No.
Or did I just do that much damage with a plus 35?
Plus 35 life. All you need is a plus, so plus 35 life to do okay with the enchanted worker, so.
Yeah, and I probably hit max.
Ooh, TC Stormlord.
I just got a pet that gives me Fire Prism.
I'm gonna toss you some Storm TCs on your Storm. Next time you hop on your Storm.
Okay.
So when you hop on your Storm, when you start questing, I can toss you TCs for my ice. You should do the same thing for me and for my life. That'd be smart. Alright, you got it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta talk to Sir Patrick, and then hop on the mount after you're done. Okay, we gotta defeat these dragon spawns.
Can I get some health real quick?
Yeah, do you? I won't need it because these guys are fire and it would be pretty fast to defeat them.
I was just being careful. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, hop on the mount.
Don't we just run into them?
I don't know. I need to get health too. That's why. This is the skeleton key boss. So this is the first skeleton key room.
What about
you can farm this boss, I'm pretty sure.
What, for skeleton keys? Or do you need...
No, for stuff. Like for Burning Rampage. For a spell.
Alright, come on. Waiting for you.
It's not bad. If you ever need a helper, hey, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just to treat you right. You're the reason I'm alive. You're the only pain I can endure. From now to eternity, I give you all my heart. We are meant to be, it's clear to see. My love is bigger than I thought. I got everything I want when I hold you with my arms. Now there's no matter my love and my pleasure, the key to my treasure. Whatever's the weather, day up and out with you till I die. How many times for you, I'ma try. Want you to notice the one and I know this. Perfect soulmate, I wanna show my best friend. She's taking my life, my happy end in hard times. I just want it. Get to myself.
Did I really only do a K?
Bro, I have a minus 90 weakness on me right now. Fresh breakfast will get you the readiest. Yes. Holiday Inn Express, be the readiest.
My pet hatched. It's a seraph. It's a flame seraph.
The Zilla 500 550 642
almost 100 more than what you thought it was gonna be. We need to defeat 6 more. I don't need more health. Okay, no, I don't.
I mean, I'm not gonna kill him first round.
I'm AG, dog. I don't need health. He needs health anymore.
Yeah.
You don't see Blaze Lifehammer running around grabbing health.
His life.
Well, I'm life too. Or did you forget?
You don't do you create life skills?
Okay, don't go there. Don't even go there. That's not fair.
Never thought you create a satyr. Create a rebirth. Or use a rebirth. Hitting next. We'll be right back. Are you gonna be pulling an all-nighter tonight? Or like, are you gonna be pulling like...
I don't know yet.
Like 4 in the morning tonight?
I don't know yet. I'm salty now. A minion just crit blocked.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because if you do, you could finish Avalon, do the beginning of Azteca, and then like do like the introduction to Azteca and all that, and then hop back on later on tonight, and then start grinding it.
Maybe. You gonna hit?
I got a new pip. I can shield you and hit next, so.
Alright.
Hey, can you hit him?
I guess.
Oh, I thought you fizzled the Seder. You did not see that.
Did I fizzle the Seder?
You did.
Fuck. I didn't realize.
As the official spokes owl for WGU, I do a lot of reading. I read where Forbes magazine said WGU is more focused on student learning than almost any other university.
Feel free to hop on my mount.
What?
WGU. Feel free to get on my mount.
Where are you at?
All the way down here. Surprise, I'm there, dude. I guess I'm gonna keep these on check ship out. Just Sir Patrick.
It says use wait, I didn't get to use it. Okay, I got to use it. It's a dragon again.
That was the fastest mount in the game. Nice icon. Go to the night garden.
Can I talk, please? Wait. Come on. There we go. Alright. That almost leveled me up to level 79.
I'm dumb.
Why are you dumb?
That's on the way. That's on the rotate all the way around it. Can't wait till I hit 5k health. That's gonna be nice.
Yeah, I can't wait till I hit 4k.
What do heck? Oh, we gotta fight some of these. Huh. Boy,
I didn't get to use it.
I drift in the Sea of Darkness. I fall into the sea. Through the maze of thorns. What is a scoring crown? Who places it? Did you print? Bravo. The statue of Morgan. Or you can't do this. No kingless for up to the side. Just look, Gemma, just give me the blessed book or I'll read it. You know, Merle said I aced every test so far. I won't. Give me the long crown, drop. Trade it. Give it to me. Face me. So the rules, many can't. Following me. With that head, you won't have it. Here. Interesting. So it's like, it's actually telling us a story. Only this game is about each half brightest star, but despite the recent tragedies, I hope you'll fall on me to continue your study. Time to go again.
Hey Jay, have you started streaming yet? Or are you still working on that?
I need help working.
Alright.
I had more. So it's like telling us a story of the past of Morgan, King Arthurus, Artorias, and fucking Merle and Gamma. That's insane. It's actually telling us a story with the statues. Alright, you ready to fight these guys or what?
Yeah, I am.
What happens next? How far can we get?
Did I fizzle? Or did I just not do a whole lot?
You did a good amount, so.
I got 2 out of 4.
Yeah, I got 2 out of 4 as well.
Doesn't ice boost off of death?
Yeah, and this one, yeah.
I'm going for that one in the middle, dog.
Sounds good.
Thank you. did about half their health, it's not bad. I need one more. Let me heal real quick. There's one over here.
I just got pulled.
Bro, I just watched you run in there, but I was okay with it. I was gonna say we should just jump in.
No, I literally like stood Nick. There I go.
Yeah, I was about to be like, we should just jump in. No harm in that, right?
Where is it? Are those regular spirits? Actually, no.
No, I don't think they are.
You hit?
Yeah.
Sater, no. Go ahead, Sater. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I can't tell if they're out of spells or if they're just literally just passing and just being those people. I still need one more.
You still need one more?
Yeah. You ready to join?
Yeah, give me a second.
What is this? Oh, it's your champ. So You just had to go up and finish up to turn into an owl, didn't you? Mr. J.
Turn in my quest, man. Didn't know it. I was gonna turn into an owl. What the hell happens inside the dungeon?
What's that?
Oh, no, no, after this, there's a dungeon. That's good. You got spells in there? My head next round.
So next we're doing the Ghost Avalon.
Possibly. Dead. Frogs?
Yeah. Probably should have healed, but unless you're doing an attack. Bro, is that the second fizzle in a row?
I don't know. Can you heal?
Yeah, as long as they don't attack me, I'm good.
They should kill, so.
Oh, the taunt worked.
I don't know if the second one does or not.
My backpack is full. Let me sell some shit real quick.
T-Funk is three dudes. Singer, rapper, producer. Hip-hop was never the same after that.
Alright.
I'm gonna port some stuff. I'm gonna port to you.
The owl is just as slow as walking, I'm pretty sure. Are you ready to do this dungeon?
Yes.
Alright, you can go ahead and port to me.
We're not gonna sell it.
We're not?
Now team up, there's already a storm.
Wolf S and Wolf R.
Wolf fucking faints. I think it's volume up maybe.
I like how we fly.
So this is like the story. Yeah, so this is like the story of right. Avalon and Marin Ambrose and Morgan. It's like the whole story.
Okay.
It's pretty cool.
Is this plan to be like a 2-hour dungeon since we have 2 hours of this costume?
Yeah. Well, like, I guess that's so. Maybe. I think since we have a max of one, so don't.
Of the death. I feel like max levels make dungeons way too easy sometimes. You know?
Yep. That's why people can ask for max levels. Oh, come on. All for Lulu. Edge camp, 1k. I wanna see how much it does for Lulu plays. I haven't seen this spell in a long time.
What, Cthulhu?
Thank you. 10k. Nice spell.
What a terrible betrayal to have witnessed. You should tell King Artorias about it at once.
When we go up against Malastair, and the Dark War, I think it's Dark War, dungeon, he uses Cthulhu a lot.
He doesn't use...
What's up?
He uses Bone Dragon off cheap.
Well, yeah, but he uses Cthulhu as an actual spell a lot.
That's only if he gets a Shadow Pit.
King Artorias, I will defeat! Wait!
Because Conquer Lulu, it's a Shadow Pit spell.
What kind of... You are the king's champion! I did not plan to pull a feather.
I was when I watched Blue and Blaze and them do it, like he was using Cthulhu like every four rounds. It seemed like.
I'm gonna use my tank deck. I'm just gonna support. Death to like solo the dungeon.
Yeah, if we wanted to solo, we could have. But this will help us go through a little bit quicker. That was my bad. Oh, nice. You already had it up. Oh, was that without any blades?
Yeah. How much did it do?
I think it was like 5k. Bro, we're so close to hitting our shadow pips and... We're so close, dog.
Twenty levels away.
You get it at level 90, and I'm almost level 80. I'm at 79.
You get it at like...
You get it at level 90. Oh, 92 or so, yeah. Thank you. Do those faints stack or no? Yeah, they stack.
Oh, Zarda so much. Just pass, dude. He's dead. I think way more than 9k. The base on it's like. Gone. Crit, two blades. Then his pierce. See that up to me. Okay, and blade.
My claws are good! You have insane, humbled insane. Me, and so earn my name, Sir Pike del Lago.
Good stuff. I like how it's going away super fast, and we get the full experience of a nun at the same time.
Yeah.
So it's not like I'm not giving a shit.
Talk to Merle, Ambrose, and Ghost Avalon.
Oh. Spam coming up. Can you put in like Bloodbath or some shit to spam? Well, I can set them up to it.
Yeah.
Because we have a spam boss. So I'm gonna need you to put in like spam hits. So I can set him up. So I need you to hit a boss like every single round. With blood bats. And troll. You're not
so smart. Yeah, okay.
Young Morgan.
Did he already start it?
What did you see?
No.
I'm just putting this book away from Master Ambrose is all. Oh, fine.
Not yet.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm putting a bunch of spam shit in. Just one pip shit. Alright, I'm good. Wait, no, I'm not. Fuck. I put in the wrong deck. That's why. I'm good. Alright, I'm just. One pip spells.
Okay, so You spam hit. Did you hit?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your cheat?
Like you just pretty much have to spam it every round. That's shame, and she won't cheat.
I just wonder what her cheat was. A wizard casts a ward spell. She will randomly cheat cast Power Nova and Earthquake.
Mana Brain.
Huh?
Power Nova and Earthquake. She also uses Mana Brain.
So if you cast a ward spell, she'll cast Power Nova and Earthquake. She is more likely to use this cheat if the ward cast after she uses an attack. The earthquake portion of this cheat will also affect her for 100 fire damage, but will not remove any of her charms. The wizard requires 8 or more pips. She will cast Mana Burn. Unbalance can be used to dispel this cheat. If the wizard has already queued a spell to be cast before being hit by the Mana Burn, then the spell will finish regardless of how many pips are available at the time in the cast. It doesn't say anything about how she has to be constantly hit. She also uses Woolly Mammoth, by the way.
Man.
So yeah, she didn't need to be spam hit. But you can't cast a ward, shield, or trap. Which is a ward. So now you know that for next time. I'm not sure who cast a shield or trap, but...
Some dope ass spells there.
Yeah, so me spam hitting wasn't even a thing.
Doesn't even matter. Like you're gonna.
Now that we know for next time though. Just in case we have somebody do this dungeon or redo it.
That's gonna be so exciting to do in my life.
Yeah.
Don't burn! Next time I'll have you plucked and roasted and fed to the spiders!
Go, Merle. Let's go talk to Merle Ambrose, the goat. The man, the legend, the goat. The goat, the man, the myth, the legend. Pretty sure you played. Oh, okay, okay.
Tell King Artorius about Sir Mallory's plot. Mallory must be stopped at once.
Hey, what did he do? He... Do it. Alright.
Once you stop him, you have my permission to meditate at the shrine.
If I shatter the shrine to... What? You again, Gamma? Come closer and taste my steel.
King Artorius.
We're all here. I think we're ready. You know, I shielded, or I bladed myself because I forgot our max hitter was death, and I thought the max hitter was the storm whiz. Like, I was sitting there looking at it, I was like, oh yeah, they don't need it, I'll just blade myself. When I could actually help towards something. Aren't you used to it by now, when I crit on you?
Yeah. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that. I also remember losing.
Don't talk about that. He's mad that it's going on. That's a cool-ass hybrid.
Which one, the... Yeah, the storm.
And the life one. Life one's not bad either. Okay, well, John is probably gonna go call for Lou.
He's probably gonna see or use some spell that we've never seen before. I might move my gaming setup soon to a whole different room. Me and my father are probably gonna stream. Cause he's gonna start streaming as well. So we're gonna set up like an office or a gaming area for us to stream in. He's gonna sun resist. I'm definitely not.
Yeah,
Oh, he has zero sun resist.
Some of these flint missiles don't want them to do it.
Yeah.
Sun resist is it like the reason why I'm using this hat unit for resist.
But he does have 614 block, or not block, but crit. John Deathcaller, the max. His block is. I'm telling you just a second. His block is 264. You know how you call, wait, you said the life storm pet?
Yeah.
It's a death.
It's a death pet?
Yeah.
Where do you get that pet from?
It's just, I guess it's a hybrid, that's what I'm guessing is that it's a hybrid, but.
What do you get the actual?
Let me check. More than likely he picked it up off one of his other characters. What is it called? Rain for.
Oh yeah, he doesn't have that good. Jeez.
Let's see, Rancor. Let's ask the wiki.
Far to big tobacco go to keep people hooked.
Big tobacco designed cigarettes to be more addictive by genetically engineering.
So you get it at 118 when you do Unnatural Disaster as a quest.
Did that heal?
It was a death spell.
Yeah, no. But he critted on himself. He didn't block his own hit. It means he has low block.
His block is 264.
It's not bad. But his block crit. You need like 300 block items to block crit. It's a lot.
I could have killed, but I was gonna let John Death kill him.
I like how the spell starts off without attributes. It's like a huge death vortex for death.
Yeah.
Blood pool. Snow. The amount of health you get back is ridiculous. Oh, peep, peep, peep. Like 2v2v2.
Especially, let's say you have like an ice or a bunch of set shields, and you just keep set shielding yourself until you get your pips.
I just wanted to be king.
Wanted to be king.
Hello, wizard. I dub thee Knight of the Silver Rose, champion of Avalon.
I have a silver rose. Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. Frick yeah. Frick yeah.
I am glad you venture through. Once you have the mighty blade in hand, seek the Pendragon in the throne room and end his reign.
Oh, Grey Rose wants to talk to me. Hey. What level? Almost 78 already? Wow. I gotta put my.
Yeah, no, I'm halfway to 80 already.
I gotta delete some stuff. Okay, just head there and I'll meet you there, alright?
Online. I am. It's a whole new area. Actually, this is another dun- Fuck, I just got pulled.
Or, like... That's a whole nother dungeon, you said?
Yeah, it's another dungeon.
Let's go to Caliber.
We have to defeat Pendragon, I believe. Yeah, Pendragon. Well, it's crazy that we're about to be level 80 already. So it says if you start Chrysalis at level 90, you get your power pips by like 94, 95. Or you get your shadow pips.
Why is he not even wearing like good boots? He'd be wearing way better boots. Hey, it's here is it, man.
Here
the death?
John Death?
Yeah. Yeah, dead. Death could actually have better gear than what he has, which is surprising to say because he has good block and crit. He has a good wand. The wand is perfect, but he needs a better,
Bro, his robe is level 100, and
he needs a better, he needs a better boot. He, oh, faster attack and the robe? Oh, no, you know what he needs? He needs the Darkmoor robe. That's what he's missing. Maybe he had the Darkmoor robe and then the, Professor's Horde Pack boots. Then he'll be good. Then his stats are gonna be OP. Look at all these guys who just started Avalon.
What did you port back to the beginning?
Yeah, I'm looking at the freaking high road, and I'm seeing all these guys fighting people. Like, look at these guys.
All right, port to me.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Not even gonna ask. Just port.
Hello, Gamma. What have you been surrounding us, miss? Perhaps my assistant.
I'm certain. Gamma, I've heard it said. You did. Gamma, can you ask?
It is time to leave the other
side.
Hey,
we got the storm again. Get in.
Hello,
oh, you're already in.
I hear that an unsung knight has come to Avalon to duel me for sport. Fly down to the armory and see if my armor is ready.
I might as well add this dude, bro. We did like 2 dungeons with this big guy. Dude, we could honestly trio quest with him. If he wants.
Yeah, if he wants to. Then I guess we can't trio quest with him.
Why don't you use that mouth now, dude? It gives you stats.
Yeah, he gives me +3 strength. Or +3 damage.
Dude.
Like, what really does that do for me? 3 extra.
I mean, the 3% chance of damage is pretty good. Like, it's more than what you think it is. It's more than what you think it is, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're not gonna get a mouth that gives you more damage. 3 extra damage is actually kinda nice, because it can actually increase your damage by a lot, even if you crit. If you crit and the 3% damage activates, how much do you think that's gonna do? Get him out. But he got fooled.
Hey, he's waiting for us.
Alright, I'm just gonna set you guys up and you guys can hit, alright?
Alright.
I'm not even gonna hit this game. Start this, dungeon.
Spirit Blade?
I have elementals up for him, I don't have Spirit Blade up yet. You can tell he has no block. He immediately crit on him. He didn't even stop and like think about the block.
I guess they just wanted to see how each of our resists would do. And, Storm took the worst of it.
It's predictable, so the Storm was gonna go last night.
They also got crit on.
But he has no fucking resist, so I mean, that's why I should just go first. No spirits up yet. Went to Arn. Just hit next round, because he's probably gonna Storm Lord. Are you excited to play on your Storm?
Yeah, it's gonna be a little weird trying to figure out what I need for, or what the best deck setup was gonna be. Obviously, Tempest, Blades.
Tempest, Stormlord, or Minions. Leviathan, Leviathan, Tempest.
Oh, yeah, for the boss.
Leviathan, putting like two Tempests in, like two Stormlords in, and then like three Sirens.
I don't have Sirens yet.
I mean, like when you get Sirens, you know, other firemen, but like for Avalon. But in general, yeah, you should probably have Leviathan or Stormlord and Tempest, because you can still do so much with Stormlord.
Yeah. I get Siren at level 68.
Yes. Buddy is getting destroyed.
You want me to heal him?
Yeah, heal him. I'm playing like a true ice right now, dude. Shield spam.
Yeah, he still takes more damage than I do without a shield. Too soon?
Crit. Doesn't even crit. What is your gear? You know what? I'm removing you. You didn't crit.
His waterworks gear, bro.
Garbage. Why don't you just buy the elegant gear? Fucking unstitched elegant gear. You're moved now because you didn't crit. It's not my fault. Serious. Hey, it's my friend Jeremy. The guy is in the military. He's OP.
What?
He's level 78 and he has damage. Plus 15.
Who does?
It's Norm. My friend that I told you about that works in the military.
Yeah.
And like he's a storm wizard. Pretty cool. He's a cool dude too. Yeah. He literally has 130 damage almost at a level 78.
You will find the dragon in the throne room.
So I'm gonna use that right now.
Force. Yeah, I just got a 1-2. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Block. Bro, and it's a fucking sword. But it gives
look
me
at my block.
Okay,
look at my block, dude.
Let's check my boy's block out. No, I don't want to port to you. Let's check your block out real quick. There we go. Dang, dog. That's a lot of block.
I don't want to stitch. Should I stitch this?
I kind of like what it gives me. Let me see.
Are you ready?
It gives me an extra power pip.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
It gives me an extra power pip. It gives me pierce. It gives me more crit.
I'll use it. I want to see on the end. I haven't used the fucking bullet thing in. Alright. I have spirit talk.
Alright.
If I don't block the first crit, I'm not using it.
But you didn't even get any block anyways on your other one. Which one did you have?
On this, I have it. If I don't block. If I don't block crit with this one, I'm switching back to the other one. Like, I should be able to block crit now with this one. but have like 200 fucking block now. I'm 192 for every school. I have 200 block for storm and fire.
What's your percent though? Because
I only have.
What?
I have 43% still, but I only have 200 block. But it's cool how you flip. You see that? You saw that?
Bro, even he put the sword on.
I think, yeah, because it's that. Give us that. Like, let me see.
It gives you an extra power pit for sure.
But yeah, but like. I think he has more crit now.
Or what's this trap though? Usually like
it gives him 42 crit, 18 block. So it gives storm more.
Oh, it gave him more than it gave us.
It gives him more crit, yeah. I mean, alright, so I need to try to pull an elemental blade up. I'll probably just use this one just for this dungeon, and then I'll switch to the other one.
What was your other one?
The other one is just the damage boost.
What's my crit?
Do you like the animation?
Yeah.
I do a flip.
Hey, what's my crit right now?
Check this crit. Yeah, 33 crit, 41. Alright, overall crit you have 240.
Alright.
Alright, you should hit. Okay, yeah, I'm saying yeah, we should kill. Be you frogs or no?
Yeah.
You got any frogs? I don't wanna get crit on and I don't wanna block it right now.
I think you're the only person that says I wanna get crit on.
Pretty sure the Pentagon is an ice boss. Dude.
He better fizz.
No, he has no, so we get more accuracy off of you. He's not fizzing. If he fizzled, then he's trash. He's trash. Crit, please. There we go. First spell with the Sword King, any crit. Two blades at the AK. Pretty good. Dude, I can't wait till I make a fucking storm now. Every time I see someone telling me that this one's damaged with just two blades, it's just, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want that to be me.
So this.
Oh, it's a death boss.
Let me go get. I'm ready when you are.
I don't even know if this boss has streets.
You want me to look it up?
Should be fine. Hey, should they buy?
Let me look. Apparently Pendragon is an actual thing. So I had to look up Wizard 101.
See the fucking kid, he's ready with that execution.
He has cheats.
What cheats? Did you say it in chat so you know it's stupid?
At the start of the fight, the Pendragon will interrupt, cast a zero pip entangled on a wizard, on all wizards. This is most likely an elusive entangled.
Wait, so what did he do?
What?
What does he do? What is this? What's...
Okay, so at the start of the fight, he cast a zero interrupt, cast a zero pip entangle, which is a life dispel.
Okay.
During round one, he will use his turn to cast a zero pip fire dragon that deals 600 to 690 fire damage, plus 100 fire damage per round for 200 rounds.
It's not bad, it's just...
Treagle and Shift can be used to safely remove the DOT. If a wizard attacks the Pendragon, he will randomly hit himself for 500 ice damage.
Oh yeah, we're gone. Easy. This is easy. I'm going in. Ready?
Yeah. If a wizard casts a rank 6 or higher single target spell, including X pip, he will cast a 0 pip scarecrow.
Wait. Can you repeat that again?
Okay, so. One second. If a wizard casts a rank 6 spell, rank 6 or higher single target spell, he will cast a 0 pip scarecrow. I know I can one hit him. Wait, he's fire.
I'm saying. Look.
I also have Basilisk, bro. So.
Elementals. You're kidding me. If I take the entangle off, is he gonna replace it?
I don't know. Is Leviathan a 6 pip spell?
Leviathan is a lucky. it's a single target spell, but you can one hit him. Did you see that instant block?
What does he care about Unicorn?
And he can heal all. That's pretty much what he's at. I'm gonna heal myself here.
Do you think Basilisk would be worth it?
Honestly, you should.
What?
If I'm being completely honest here. If I'm being completely honest here, you shouldn't even hit.
Wait, say that one more time.
If you hit and it does not kill, we get a scarecrow to the face.
And I can, yeah, I can heal one of y'all.
Exactly.
Actually, I can heal two of y'all.
With him, he can easily do 15k with him. He already has 3 traps. So, no point. Okay, I'm looking for elements. Come on, dog. Show them to me. Fuck. This is madness.
I don't have heals in either.
Next to kill.
I said one.
So you go next. Yeah, after we do the last dungeon and did like the intro of Azteca, I'll probably hop off, you know, later on tonight.
Alright.
Could be nice. Not crit, so we jump.
Yeah, especially with the faint.
20.
You have destroyed
is it? The dragon shit. Roars again and starts to shrink.
Great. Oh, that's dope.
Been a long time since
that's
I looked
nice for PvP.
Avalon,
I got a theme that gives me frostbite.
This
you guys, it gave you what?
I got a theme that gives me a frostbite spell. It leads
to the oh, really?
Elf alone mana. Our top deck is both. We need that alone. Our blocking art. I'm done. Oh, fuck. Forgot about this.
Let me make sure I have convert
soon. Well, alright, so this is what's gonna happen, alright? You target. Can you target ice? Can you probably like one hit ice?
Yeah.
Alright. You. No, he should target ice. Because you can convert myth. Right?
He boosts off myth and I boost off ice.
You boost off ice? Okay. We don't need a reaper, dude. Chill out. Alright. Can you just do me a favor, bro? Can you just chill out?
Does he not have any health? Or not realize you have health?
You know what, bro? It's fun. Put a sanctuary key.
Yeah, let me grab a couple of satyrs just in case.
Stop, bro.
Alright, you ready?
No. What's giving me a frostbite? I got. Oh, why do I have these? Take all this out. I need to. Oh, I'm gonna put these in too. Holy fuck. Are you ready, dog?
I'm ready when you are.
Alright, let's go.
You first.
You second, and then Storm lost.
I wonder if these guys cheat.
Probably not. I don't think they do. I think I soloed this on my balance. Just stack potions. Alright, I have a. Alright, you know what? I already have three abilities for you, so that's good.
Alright, I'm trapping first round.
Fuck, he's fucking myth, so I mean, like, Earthquake can come in.
Oh,
hot.
Wait. There you go.
Let's see, I'll just put a faint up first. I don't want to get Earth first round. I try to faint both of them, right?
Yeah.
I like how our planning is on point. Every single time. Medusa? Earthquake. Fuck me. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So then Blade. Prediction.
He still has three more pips though. He could spam Earthquake.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm worried about the ice. As well.
Do you want to Spirit Blade me, or are we not going to do that this round? Just hold it in your deck for now. I'm going to pass and let him hit. And hope that he hits like an Orthrus or something.
Thank you.
Can you faint one of our...
I'm waiting right now. I'm just give me time. Storm is like the myth is like the main boss in this whole thing.
Just because he...
Just because of the earthquakes.
Yeah. I should have put in some stuns, and because I think they can get stunned.
I mean, they only have 13k health.
Actually, they're not stunnable.
They're not stunnable. The bosses are not stunnable. Well, most of them aren't. Some of them are. All right, I have spirit blades for you. I'm just gonna start blading you guys. I'm not gonna like sit here and wait because of their bips every single time. It's not up yet. It's taking so fucking long to pull. Just gonna shield myself since this dude has mad pips.
He already has 3 traps and a hex, or 3 traps and whatever that is on him.
It's a faint.
Oh, did you put that up?
I've already been doing that, man. Nice.
Okay,
nice.
Okay.
Nice.
That's probably on me or on you.
That's on me. It's on me. Hey, give me a stun resist, though.
No.
2 rounds, man. Cross that?
But that means... He has no... Oh, you just didn't want to be stunned.
Also put in like some shield shit. Like minus 80 snow shields. I put that in too. For a tank deck. Oh, why did you hit now? Oh. I was gonna faint him.
You're good. Overtime. And I didn't feel like waiting 2 rounds.
If these 2 bosses had cheats, it'd kind of be unfair.
They really would have 2 bosses with cheats.
Like, I think we'd be...
Like that. I really should have hit with Medusa, but oh well. I took a chance.
It's not doing much. Fuck, I can't even faint him now. I have to wait. Okay, I mean, I don't want to faint down. It's just not even worth it.
Oh, he has faint, too.
Fish.
Probably should have healed. I didn't even know you had to dry it in.
Put to it.
I was just gonna take the risk and hope I didn't fizzle. It's nice though. We're for the most part done with this. Yeah, I still had 600 health. That wouldn't have killed me. Would have been good. And that's why I asked him if he had a hit. Right now we're good. What's
you
up, Wolf, though?
You collect a quantity of their venom before driving them back. You hope it is enough.
Believe it! I am restored! The land is healed thanks to you, wizard! Come, let us see what you have wrought!
Three cheers for the Knight of Wizard City! Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
You will need this. Give Mayor Ambrose my thanks. Now speak to the Lady of the Lake in the Outer Yard. She will send you home.
Hello, where are you, Wolf? I guess I gotta just run that way.
With the king restored, return to Wizard City and tell Merle Ambrose what you have accomplished here. I can see a great storm coming, and take the Sword of Kings and stop this darkness.
Nice. Looks like we get to do Azteca.
Thank you.
Did you get a spell?
No, I don't think so. Let me check. Why did you get one?
No. Just check if you got a spell.
What would I have gotten?
Oh no, just check if you got a new spell.
No.
Alright.
See, you have recovered the Sword of Kings. You found King Arthur. You should continue your studies and prepare yourself for my call. When I find her, there won't be a moment to lose.
Alright, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, I just had a thing where Cyrus wants to talk to me, so I might have a new spell.
Cyrus.
Or is that part of this quest?
Part of the quest.
What? You're cutting in and out.
Part of the quest to get the key.
Alright.
I think.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to go and defeat some hard thing to get the key, and I hated that last time, but... I'm level 80 now.
Go there now, and make sure he is safe and sound.
Hey Justin, just seeing you. Noise. Let me check my bag. I think my bag's almost full. Bro, is it bad that like I'm hoarding all my Trisky stuff? Hey, this robe can give us rebirth. Doesn't give you much else.
No, I already got it.
What's up?
I already got that. I deleted it.
Yeah, I did too.
I'm gonna go to Azteca. I wanna go to the app.
I'm just selling some stuff real quick. Alright. So where are we going? We need to go to... in the Royal Museum? Where's the Royal Museum at?
Marleybon.
So you didn't have to fight anything to go to Azteca?
I mean, I haven't done it yet. Just go there first. And I'll point to you. Go to the Royal Museum and I'll point to you.
I'm heading there now. I didn't say I was there already, I just said I was heading there. Oh, is that you not porting? Okay, I'm here.
You're porting? I mean, you're there?
All right, yeah. Cool.
Give me 1 second. Right?
Are you gonna stitch the sword?
Where the fuck is this guy at, dude? Where does King Artorias hang out at?
Who's King something? Wait, what's the name?
King Artorias. Artorias, though. Oh, that dude. Fuck.
That's a level 90. Close bit.
What?
I just looked it up. It says level 90 spell quest.
For King Artorias?
Yeah. He is... looks like he's in Marleybone.
Important to you.
He does 1,000 damage per hit when he enchants his stuff. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Just port to me, like, as soon as you get out of there. I didn't mean to do what I did. Getting Sonic, bro. That's good because I'm hungry.
How's it look at this kid Azteca and you guys?
What's up?
Oh, did you get the key to Azteca and talk to those people? Just to the intro to Azteca? Then I'm off.
Why are you getting off? You been lame?
I told you I was gonna get off.
Yeah, I know. We've only been streaming for 2.5 hours.
Pretty long time. How much health do they have?
29.
Why are they from Chrysalis? Complete and then hit next round.
I forgot to change decks. I didn't even think I was getting into a fight, so. Bro, that's like perfect health.
Yeah. Next.
Go right ahead.
I don't know. Fizzle.
Hey. Fizzle, 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 my nizzle. That should kill, right? Yeah, that should kill. Crit. I will crit one day.
Okay. Yeah, my life, I'll crit those.
You'll probably crit those left and right on your life.
Hopefully. Put a blade for you.
Perfecto.
No hits up, but a bunch of enchants. So. What is this? What is this fucking mess? Alright, maybe next.
Shut up! Bro, it's gonna be nice starting with 3 pips when we hit. Get that extra spell deck?
Yes. I still don't have it, so. Some dumb bullshit.
I can hit next round.
Take it away, pet. Proper, please. Alright, well, I have a hit up, but it's not what I wanted. I'm gonna hit. I'm gonna guess 8k. Or, no, 2k. 2k, 2 blades, blizzard, 5 base.
He's dead.
No, he's not.
He has 2 traps, and I have 2 blades. And it's enchanted. He's dead.
And it's a crit.
And it's a crit.
Felt it. Huge.
GG.
Nice. Give me that 230 damage to the face. Talking about. What are these? Level 82 boots. What are these? What are we? Let me go check my stats.
Alright.
What am I resist? Alright, so 29 resist damage. My damage. If you gently collect the keys, we can have a look at the message she's carrying.
You step up to the castle. She's some sort of winged snake. A little bit cute, even. She seems to like you.
Yes, well, it implied it, but perhaps we were all wrong, and Azteca persists. Quick, let us look through the telescope at the top of the observatory.
I'm gonna have to fight somebody to get to the telescope, ain't I?
My health decreased so hard, but I am back. Good thing.
You see a new spiral world.
I can't believe we're not.
Actually, a very, very old world. The comet that encircles the world looks like a bad omen to you.
Wait, it's the dodo.
Assumed as you must take this Quetzal and her message back to Cyrus Drake at Ravenwood immediately.
I After you talk to the guy, you can just pour it to me. When he tells you to go side straight.
I go talk to Edward again after looking into that telescope.
You go talk to the guy and then report to me.
Oh, fine. I had no idea Azteca still survived. It is a place of the oldest powers and greatest legend. This myth, someone really should investigate.
What are you doing now?
What is going on?
Yeah.
You would best bring this news to Headmaster Ambrose.
Just back up and you're good. Yeah, I'm right here.
Then my game closed out. Then my computer froze. Well, I'm ending off here then.
Really?
Yeah, because I have to reboot everything.
Well, the good thing is, once you talk to Merle Ambrose, we don't have to fight anybody to get into Azteca.
Yeah, we just talked to him and go in.
Alright, yeah. Cool.
Alright. So, I'll be on later tonight then.
Alright, later tonight, like.
Probably like around like 10, 30, maybe later tonight. Depends if you get on late. If you want to get on later tonight, then I'll on. Just text me later tonight, like around like 10 my 10 probably.
Alright.
If you want to do it or not. Alright, well, alright, talk to you soon.
Yeah.
By Mother Moon, I am Pakar Redmask, young man. But as you see, I stand alone on the edge of the City of Three Winds. My allies, Teska Freestar, the Comet Shibaba, brought. I beg your help. Confront the crazed Thunderhorns at 3 points beyond the Zokoro to learn what happened to Teska Freestar.
Alright, well, looks like I'm gonna end off here on this note. I will stream again next week. I will try to do it Tuesday night and next Thursday. Alright, see you.